Bible tells us that we should not take marriage lightly. Today you are entering into a covenant with each other, and also today you're entering into a covenant with God. Go from a clanging cymbal to making music together. And so verse 4 goes on to say, love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs.